Hello everyone and welcome to Bard Myers Vlogs. This is the second video of my crazy stories. I am still using the robot voice because I feel like it is easier. Let's get into the video. So one day I was with one of my friends from the last video. The two friends from my last video were actually brothers, but in this story I am only hanging out with the older brother. So me and my friend were hanging out all day, probably doing crazy stuff. Once it was 11 p.m. me and my friend decided to ask my neighbor, who was a girl, if she wanted to hang out with us. She said yes, and surprisingly our parents let us stay outside late that day. Once we were with the girl we messed around, but once it was 12 we decided to go to the race car track for fun. Once we got there we decided to break in somehow, and actually we found a big hole in the gate that someone else had made to break in before. Before we went past the gate I looked around for cameras, but I didn't find any, and I thought that there wouldn't be any since it was just a small town. Once we got inside, we walked around the stands and we found an entrance to a really high place where the people who talk about the race stayed. Once we were up there we had a really cool view. After that I saw a place where the guy who waves flags stays. I crawled up the ladder and saw a stoplight. And next to the stoplight were some buttons. I clicked one button and it didn't work, then another and also nothing happened, but then the third time the red stoplight came on. I actually remember recording myself doing that, and I remember only a couple of years ago watching the video, but I can't find it anymore. After I got done playing with the light, we left the race car track and we were also a little scared that maybe some people saw us, but no one did. I hope you enjoy the video. I still have lots more crazy stories, and I promise they are all true, but also they only take place in America, not Latvia. Thanks for watching and subscribe.